A Boardman bar has been cited for violating Ohio's health orders. Agents report that officers went into Quench Bar on Market Street after 11:30 p.m. back on January 10th. That's when they say they found about 15 people inside drinking alcohol. Quench Bar, their case will go before the Ohio Liquor Control Commission for potential penalties, including fines and/or the suspension or revocation of liquor permits.